Ready to open the hood? UseTool for the tutorials.
And for car parts, the right idea is the Mr. Auto app. Easy, fast, and with better prices than on the website.
You will find the bulk spark plugs used in the video exclusively on the Mr. Auto website and through the link in the description. Turn your engine off. Pull off the handbrake. Pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. You should now be able to see the engine cover that needs to be removed so you can access the spark plugs. Take off the plastic engine cover using the socket screwdriver and the T25 Torx socket for the two visible screws. You should now have access to the four ignition coils that need to be removed so you can access the spark plugs. Switch off the power supply to the coils. To do this, lift the holding spur on the connector, then pull on the terminal. You can now carefully remove the coil using a socket wrench or a T-handle wrench, a big extender and a 60mm spark plug socket. Unscrew the spark plug and unscrew by hand to save time. If the spark plug wrench doesn't have a click system to hold the spark plug and pull it out, you can use the coil. Insert it onto the plug and using the coil for the final turns, release the plug. You should then be able to take it out easily.
Please support us. Subscribe and like the video, that will be really cool.
Take the new spark plug. Put the new plug in place. Always start screwing by hand, then finish by fixing it in place with a socket wrench. There are several techniques for tightening spark plugs. You can use a Torx wrench and employ the Torx setting recommended by the manufacturer. Or you can use an angular Torx gauge to respect the recommended angle. We strongly recommend watching our tutorial how to tighten spark plugs before carrying out this step. Replace the ignition coil. Reconnect the electric terminal. To do this, you must lift the locking hood, insert the terminal, then push the hood downwards. You can now repeat the same process on the other spark plugs. Once you have finished, put the engine cover back on. Clip it into the plastic tabs to begin with, then lower it down so you can fix in the two screws with a Torx screwdriver. Operation completed.
Hello, if this video helps you, like and subscribe.